Working at height is critical activity, which needs a careful planning in terms of risk controls that are posed from the dangerous height. About working at height, any height can be dangerous. That is why every work at height shall be reviewed and risk assessed appropriately. During working at height, one of the most common control is applied to use the full body harness. Use of body harness will not save from falling of worker if it is not used properly. Usually working at height standard starts from 2 meter height from grade. However, to use the safety harness first a fall distance shall be calculated, so that the effectiveness of the safety harness shall be ascertained. When we decide to use the safety harness, calculate the fall distance as showing in the picture. If a safety harness is feasible to use, then safety harness shall be hooked properly to avoid fall from height. Workers have been seen open the safety harness and walk from one place to another at height. During this transition period, the workers are not protected from fall at all. To avoid this mistake, the worker shall remain 100% tied to the anchor point so that during walking they shall remain protected. This video demonstrates about the correct use of body harness and how to 100% tied of.
Lanyard bhi dekho. चलो अभी पहनो और टाइट करो अपने बॉडी के साथ चलो अभी वो लैनियर्ड बांधो चलो अभी वेरी गुड सेंट टाइम ऑफ चला गया ओ आगे तक जाओ उधर तक
Gracias. चलो दे हाँ।